check the rear fender for any damages and scratches. Check and ensure mountings of the rear fender are properly fitted. Check for any oil leakage or any paint damage, general damage on the rear shock absorber coil spring.